Welcome to the club. Ass creature.
So, what have you heard?
Whatever. You're gonna pay! There you are!
Move along, please.
Ah, you finally made it. I've got everything ready and there are plenty of tests to run, so hurry up and put the brat in the crib. Yeah, because you would have just whined about it. If you aren't getting your hands dirty, you aren't making a difference. Welcome to the world. What's important is that the kid is here now, and we can move on to the last part of the plan. That's just a simple matter of letting the Trogs overrun Haven and take care of the bosses for us. Oh, sure. He'll just march back to Asher and his venomous little wifey and say, "Sorry, I stole your firstborn. My mistake." You're in it this far. It's easier to follow through than it is to back out. See? You're stuck on this path, pal. Might as well see it through to the end. In fact, now comes the fun part. We wipe out all those bastards in Uptown. You cocky bastard. Think you killed all of Asher's little psychos? No way. Not even close. Any given day, most of them are out on raids or trying to push further into the city. Now there's trouble, they'll be rushing back, guns blazing. No, the only way to put an end to their kind is to destroy their home and salt the fucking earth. Give Uptown back to the Trogs. Simple. Get someone else to do it for you. And there's a whole city full of Trogs hungry to do the job. The only thing keeping them out of Uptown are those floodlights. And I know where you can shut those off. Shut off Uptown's lights, and the Trogs will sweep in to take care of the rest. Sorry, doll, but I'll be busy setting everything up with the squirt here. But for you, I guess I can spare a few supplies. You can get to the power plant from a manhole down in the steel yard. Near the train tracks, you can't miss it. Head down there, find the floodlight controls, and turn off Uptown's floodlights. I'll meet you back downtown. And here, take this. You'll want to stay hidden when the Trogs come. Now get moving.
Along, please.
should have gunned you down. What the hell is that?
I knew I was
done. How dare you? Get down!
Nice work, pal. When I saw those lights go down, I swear I heard the Trogs laughing. I think I speak for all of the ex-slaves here when I say good riddance to those bastards. May they rot in a glowing grave. Yeah, but it's gonna take work to clean up after the riots. I can take care of the day-to-day stuff. You just reap the benefits, huh? We cut a few corners on researching the brat, so we've already got something good to keep down the brads. It's on the house. But the real wealth of the city is in that steel mill. You'll have access to the ammo press in there, so go nuts. You earned it, kid. Whatever you want, boss. I'll be whipping folks back into shape, and Medea's keeping an eye on the brat, so you can come and go as you like. But if you want, you could keep collecting steel from the steel yard. Most folks can't handle it, and the foreman would see you get a reward. And if you really care, Medea said she's looking for toys for the brat. I guess if you find anything, you could bring them to her. But that's only if you give a shit. If it were just me, I'd just keep drinking till the booze runs out. So live it up! I got folks working on it 24/7. It'd go faster if they didn't keep fussing about not hurting the little squirt. Don't forget to spread the word about the pit. Seriously, we could use more people.
Who was that for? Hey!
Fight! Thought you could hide, huh?
No!
Go away, they'll see us. No, please!
Hey, what the hell?